I'm John Champion, and providing analysis alongside me is our expert Jim Beglin.
Hello, John. I'm really looking forward to this one. Let's hope it lives up to all our expectations.
These are the lineups. Expectation subsides, and the action begins. And we're now underway. Didn't get anywhere near the ball. Free kick. He intercepts. He's carved himself a chance here. And again, he scores! That's 1-0. What a time to score!
Listen, scoring early doesn't guarantee you anything, but the first goal is always important, and that's a terrific opening. Just so good. He knew exactly where he wanted to put that, straight into the right-hand corner.
Cut it out nicely. Returns the ball. It's a good block. Stout defending. He shoots again. The flag is up. So, no chance of an equaliser here. A chance! Just no space for a shot! Steered away. This goes for a throw-in. Out wide. Hits it in the air. Minutes played. Knocks it long.
Oh, the fans will be annoyed with that. They tried to walk it in.
The pass cut out. Back pass, an integral part of any game. Lays a long ball forward. Stopped him illegally there. Got a touch on the ball. And a shot! That's a weak shot.
He just didn't get any power behind that one, and it didn't even threaten at all.
Villard, long pass forward. He's a crowd pleaser, all right. And maybe now. Great finish. That's one apiece.
Well, the minute that left his boot, it was only going to end up in one place, the right-hand corner. What a great strike.
Almost 30 minutes into the first half. Cuts it out. Brings it back. That's a trip. They'll have a chance from this corner. An own goal, I don't believe it.
And to put the ball in your own net like that really could take the wind out of their sails.
That's a throw. Oh, well read. Now an opportunity to cross. Clear. Only one goal in it here then, with the half-time break only 5 minutes away. They've been given a corner. Intercepted. Hits it long. Cuts it out. Got the man there, surely. Yep, free kick given. The opponents just can't afford to concede any more goals. Decent strike. Another corner. jumps for the header, and his shot off target.
Right in front of goal like that, and he's gone and missed it. I won't have to tell him that's not good enough.
Half-time is now upon us.
Look, it's always embarrassing when you score an own goal, but I think the team need to just put it behind them and get on with it in the second half.
2-1 the scoreline, three goals to enjoy from the first half.
Second half underway now. Now running up the flank.
They're breaking free down the flank.
The pass cut out. Back it goes, and the cross cleared away.
Forward it goes.
Got a touch on the ball. He's giving it a go, tries his luck. Here comes the corner. Up for the header, and it's gone out for a goal kick. Launches the ball forward. That pass didn't make it. Now. And that is heading out of play. That one is intercepted. Almost an hour gone here. Picked it off. Always nice to be able to move forward. Intercepted. Doesn't manage to get that one through. Got a touch on the ball.
There just isn't enough movement for them. They're struggling to make a breakthrough.
The manager making a substitution once again. An illegal challenge, says the ref. Puts it away. That's two goals apiece.
You could see the determination in his face on that one. You could almost sense he was going to score.
He cut out the pass. That's shoddy defending. It's not cleared properly. Almost 75 minutes on the watch now. He plays the ball back. He can move the ball forward here. Gives it back. The ball going in front. Tries one. Puts it back.
Well, the defence is holding firm. They're giving him little chance to get into the box.
That's a poor clearance.
Well, this is when your experienced players should come to the fore. They've got to help them keep it better than this.
Plays it upfield. Just caught him. They escape the danger at the cost of a throw-in. Throw in from a dangerous area again. Is he going to go long here? It's gone for the middle. And the cross repelled. He's waiting here. Had a silly foul really given away in that area. The positioning of the referee so far has been excellent. He's not missed anything. And the cross, dealt with. Penalised for that challenge. Up for that one. Somehow he conjured up an effort there.
Well, it certainly took some skill to get that shot through the defence. On another day, he might have got lucky. And this late in the game, that would almost certainly have been the winner. At least it's not lacking drama.
Stopped by a really good piece of intervention. And he launches it forward. The referee blows, and it's all over. Honours even then between these two sides. Neither team able to come up with the winner. But I don't think the two managers will be too displeased with the result here.
Well, we saw some good attacking play, and it was always a tight affair. To be honest, it could have gone the other way.
Many thanks to Jim alongside me. And that is finally it for the broadcast this afternoon.
Thank you.